Hi, I'm Nick Schott at Gilmot Kayaks. I'd like to introduce to you my new tool called the Robo Bevel. It's a tool for strip building boats. Most people associate strip building boats with cove and bead strips. And cove and bead strips are a great way to get a reasonably tight joint very quickly and easily. However, I found on tight radius stations that sometimes the cove and bead will pop out. It'll look tight when you first put it together, but when you go to sand it, you might end up opening up a gap. What I found worked better, it took a little longer, but it worked better, was to bevel each strip. So I would place a strip down on the form, secure it in place, and then the next strip on, I would bevel the edge so it fit tightly against the existing strip. And the way I do that is I dry fit it, look at the gap, and then plane away that gap until I got a tight fit. And in the process of doing that, I tended to end up overcompensating and making the bevel so it was a little open at the back. That assured a tight seam at the front, but on the inside, it might be a little bit open. Not too big a deal, but I felt I could do better. And I thought about it for a long time. I thought there must be a way to run a plane down the strip after it's installed to square up that top edge of the strip so it's square to the form. So if I put up a new strip, it'll mate perfectly with that beveled edge. I kept thinking about this. I thought there must be a way, but I couldn't really think of something until I came across a tool made by Veritas. It's a miniature shoulder plane. It's the cutest little thing. You know, it almost looks like a toy, but it's made exactly like they make their full-size shoulder planes. It's got adjustable depth. It sharpens up really well. It's got nice steel on the blade. And it is a quarter inch wide, so it's perfect for strips. So I thought about it some more. I made a couple prototypes. I wanted something that would help guide this little plane down that top edge of the strip without the plane having to balance it there. You can't really hold this thing, it's so small. So I made this what I call the Robo Bevel. And basically what it is a tool that holds a little shoulder plane with some rare earth magnets in place along a fence with a curved foot. I ended up putting magnets on both sides so you could flip it around and go both directions. And it's been working great for me. I've built a couple boats with it now, and I'm really pleased with how it works. You take the tool, you lay it up against the forms, tight down against the strip. You run it down the length of the strip, and keep rotating the tool as the forms change. And that will automatically square up that top edge of the strip with the form. It goes very quickly, it's very precision. The tool guides you down the strip, you don't fall off, and it really works great. The precision of it makes it so it only takes a couple passes. You keep running it down the strip until such point as the blade is cutting a curl across the full width of the existing strip. If you're interested in the Robo Bevel, they're available on my website now. It's a great little tool, and I think you'd like it. Thank you.